era.
Good evening, everyone. I have some great news regarding the snow for tomorrow morning. We cut back totals just a touch, and it looks like we will stay fairly warm overnight as well. Right now, the temperature 39 degrees, humidity at 51%, so we still have a while to go to moisten up the atmosphere. But as it starts to precipitate, as that snow starts to come down, it will cool the air. So we should end up just a few degrees above freezing early tomorrow morning, with snow likely for the morning commute. Here's your forecast. For the overnight, light snow begins after 2 a.m. in southwestern counties. I'm talking about Franklin and Fulton counties. If you're not in those counties, you're not going to see snow until about 6 or 7 o'clock tomorrow morning. Notice those overnight lows, though, hanging just above the freezing mark. For tomorrow morning, snow is likely during the morning rush. That is between 6 a.m. and 10 a.m. You can expect roads to become wet, even slushy, possibly even snow-covered in the higher elevations, especially on back roads or less traveled roads. Temperatures tomorrow morning will hold steady right around that freezing mark. For tomorrow afternoon, snow tapers quickly after lunchtime. There could be a little bit of a rain-snow mix coming in during the afternoon hours, but we're done with it by the evening commute. So I do not expect any problems for you weather-wise for the evening commute. It's just the morning commute where things could be a little dicey. Here's the almanac for today. We made it up to 45 degrees, record 79. We had a couple of 70s at the end of March last year. We are far from any 70s in our 7-day forecast. That's coming up a little bit later on. Right now, current temperatures still well above freezing, so this is really troubling to me here. Ephrata 38, Gettysburg 38, Harrisburg even 41, same in Carlisle. I do expect temperatures to cool as precipitation begins. Most of this that you see on Super Doppler 8 is not yet reaching the ground. So here's the setup. We have low pressure kind of waiting in the wings here, sitting off the East Coast. A stronger area of low pressure moving through the Midwest right now will approach our area tomorrow morning. Those two storm systems will combine and provide our best chance for snow early tomorrow morning, but afternoon, we're done with it. That low is hightailing it off the East Coast, and our snow situation is looking rather slim after lunchtime. So here's what the predictor has to say for you. Tomorrow morning, stopping the clock at 6 a.m., notice where the snow is in our westernmost counties here. Lancaster County, you might not be seeing snow. Lebanon, Dauphin County might even not see snow at 6 a.m., but it will certainly fill in by 7, 8, 9, and 10 o'clock, snowing everywhere. After that time, things start to break up a bit as low pressure starts to pull off the East Coast. Look where the band of heaviest snow is by tomorrow evening, right over the Jersey Shore down toward Delaware. So that's not our neck of the woods. We don't have to worry about that. Things really quiet down nicely by tomorrow evening. And by Tuesday, only a lingering flurry. Here's what our predictor computer model has to say as far as snowfall totals go. We are around an inch in most spots, definitely under 4. So here's what we're going to do. With snowfall accumulations, a widespread, sloppy 1 to 3 inches coming down by tomorrow afternoon. I don't think anyone's going to be shoveling 3 inches off of the driveway tomorrow evening. It should be well melted by then, mainly sticking to the grass tomorrow. So here's the 3-day forecast for you. We go with snow tomorrow morning. Could be a little slick on the roads, especially if it's slushy and sloppy. As we go into tomorrow afternoon, things will warm up and all of that will melt away. The rest of the 7-day forecast slowly improves up to about 50 degrees by the upcoming weekend, which is the all-important Easter forecast weekend. And at least we can muster 50 degrees for then. That'll sure be nice.
That looks pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm putting my snow shovel away. Sports is next here on News 8.